What's going on? Today I'm going to play Dead by Daylight. First game, I'm going to do a couple games, probably like two or three games. And for the first game, I'm going to be Lara Croft. In no way, shape, or form am I a good Dead by Daylight player, but I try. It's a fun game, very fun game it means. I mean, it's definitely the best of its genre. Compare this to Friday the 13th and Texas Chainsaw Massacre, but yeah, this is definitely the best of its genre. Oh shit, there's a killer. I'm gonna stay close. Close. It's a killer. Oh. It's fucked up. Yeah. Did it already get dark outside? Daddy. What? I don't know what the fuck that was. That must be something that the killer has. this one up. Fucking asshole. Oh my god, that was fucking close.
Sorry, oh, sorry.
Damn, I can't believe I fucked that up. That one's up. That one's up too. Fuck! He's gonna get me. I don't know where the fuck he's at. I can't believe I outran him. Shit. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I'm trapped. Good thing once he jumped out, he wasn't able to fucking completely go after me. Going back. I don't know what that killer is thinking, but I'm just gonna escape. I don't think he's already trying to kill anybody. What's going on here? I do not know if he's trying to kill people or not. I don't think he is. Go! There we go. Everybody escaped. Yeah, I'm not sure if that killer was trying to kill us or not. Be positive. Here we go, game two. Like I said, I don't know if that code was trying or not. No. This game, I'm gonna be Nancy. Hopefully, I can make Apache Indian proud. Me using Nancy. Here we go. He's after me. I escaped. But he's still after me though. Where the hell are you going? Shit. close by again. Oh, it's Chucky. It's Chucky. It's Chucky. He looks like he's after me. Yep, he's after me, the motherfucker. Oh my god. Fucking bullshit. Heal me. Here he comes. My god. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Why is he only after me? He's only after me, man. He's not going after anybody. They must be playing together or something. No. Why is he only going after me? Stop. This is fucking bullshit. He's only going after me, man. He's only going after me. Daddy? What? Daddy? Hmm? Daddy? It's okay. He is only going after me. They're playing together. This fucking bullshit. Look at that. I'm a fucker. It's fucking bullshit. I'm dead. I feel like he was only going after me, though. I lost it? I don't care. I feel. Until I see that you kill somebody else, I will He's working with somebody, the killer. He only went after me. Oh man. Is that Charles Lee Ray? How is he not hurt right then? Why is he not going after this guy? This is bullshit. I'm the only one that's gonna get killed. He was working with them. He wanted to kill me. It's fucking amazing. That's bullshit. Swear to God. Wow. Alright, here goes my third game. It'd be Sable. Raccoon City Police Department. Oh my God. Coming! You guys don't know what the fuck you're doing. Fuck. Oh. He's coming after me. Oh my god, I'm trapped now. Oh my god, there's nothing I could do. See if somebody helps me. Ain't nobody gonna help me? Fucking assholes, I can't believe they're not gonna help me. Nobody's gonna fucking help me. Wow. Somebody's gotta fucking help me. Here he comes. Oh. Thank you. This time I'm the fucking first one to fucking die. Well, hopefully I'm not. Here he comes! Oh man. We're all dead. We're all gonna die in this game. Oh my god, I did not.
Now you must come with me.
I'm dead. What? Just like that? You don't want to do that. There was a hook right there. If that's one of the ones I fucked up. Dead. Guess I'm not the only one that died. Coming. Oh. Uh-oh. Right again. Dead. Yeah, you're dead. What?
Daddy.
Hey.
Daddy.
You what?
Daddy.
Yes.
Yes.
I wish you could see where the killer was at. It's close. You lost them.
Daddy, don't.
What? Hmm? Oh. Wow. Having a hard time getting this player. Oh. Oh, such sights to show you. We all died. Oh, yeah. We all died. At least I escaped one game. Fuck. Well. Hope you guys enjoyed this video of me playing Dead by Daylight. Great game, the best of its genre, for sure. See you guys on the next one.